Job rejections can hurt, but they should never hold you back from achieving your dreams and career goals. Here are 4 ways to bounce back from a job rejection feeling stronger than ever. 1. Acknowledge how you feel. It's okay to be upset. Don't brush aside your feelings when you face rejection. Acknowledge, reflect, and learn from this experience. 2. Never take it personally. Often recruiters hire someone internally for the position you interviewed for. So understand it is not a personal rejection against you, and don't let it affect your performance in the next interview. 3. Shift focus to your strengths and goals. Remember, you bring your own unique value as a professional. Shift focus to your strengths and how they're going to help you achieve your goals. 4. Fuel your momentum. Don't let one rejection stop your job search. Everyone faces rejection. What will set you apart is that you persist and keep applying.